now I'm tired. I don't know what it is right now. I just feel tired. I'm just gonna play some Save the World and see how it goes and whatever. You want me to move her so you can see? Or you'll just move that? Okay. Look at that one, isn't that save people? Mm-hmm. I don't save people, mm-hmm. Okay, just make sure I'm on the right one. If we can do it. Plus, I've been too tired. I'm super tired today. I'm gonna stream anyways as long as I can. Hey Dennis, welcome in. How you doing today? I hope you're doing good. I haven't seen you in a few days. Hey Leah, welcome in. Your favorite swimmer. Thank you. I'm just super tired today. I'm going to stream as long as I can because I didn't get to sleep till late because the cats were fighting for some reason last night.
Survivor in danger.
I know. I think you got
this zone is about to get clobbered by a monster squall. We've got 20 minutes to evacuate the survivors. Good luck.
Where did that survivor go? Oh no, I'm so sorry. I hope you guys get well soon. Because I know it's hard to get over COVID. That's why I figured that something had happened or whatever. I hope you guys are okay. I know it is being sick. Like, I have no energy. Thank you. That's good. As long as you guys don't have any underlying health issues, you should be fine to get past the COVID. You just feel like you have a bad flu. So I'll send you guys lots of blessings to finish getting well. I'm glad you're getting well each day, though. That's good. I was worried about that, maybe that hurricane, because it was that hurricane that hit over on that side, too. It hit our side and up on you guys. So I didn't know if that hit you, too. Because Polly hasn't been on either. So I wonder if he got sick. Because he said he was taking 2 days off, and he's taking like 4 or 5 now. And you're very welcome, Dennis. Because I know how it is being sick. It's, well, you just want to be well. I missed you streaming and everything, but I knew something was up. That's good. I thought you were pretty far from it over there. Because I'm not really good at the map on there, but I think it's more towards the middle or towards the Great Lakes, Ontario, I think. Hey, bad boy, welcome in. Good morning. Or actually, afternoon now. It feels like morning to me. I'm tired today. No worries. You do take your time. Sorry, Dennis. I know I'm up the ads. I turned them way down. Okay, see you in a bit, Leah. No, I'll probably be wrong when I play. I should be doing this with my family.
Survivor in danger.
Yeah, I know. This one is fun. This one saved the world. They have a few zombie ones to play. But this one, I think you have to play on Xbox or PlayStation to get it. I'm not sure if they have it on PC. I know Switch doesn't have it. The Dragon tried to put it on there so we can all play at the same time. But yeah, this one's fun. This one's, like I said, saved the world. But this one, I'm just saving survivors. So this one's a faster one I can play before everyone gets on. Because most of them you have to build your shelter in because you're saving like data and stuff like that. But it's fun. Then there's another Survivor Island that I play and everything too with zombies. Nice, yeah, look for it. It's just that added on DLC of Fortnite. They have so much different games, and they're like Fall Hunt. I've even played that one, I mean, too. Those ones are fun. And you can get like 60 people in those. And there's one person, or usually when you have that many, 60 people, it'll have more people hunting. But you get to be objects, and it's fun, too. Monsters coming! I
I don't know why they call them husks in here. Because they're just skin. And in this one, you craft weapons and all that stuff, too. You can find them, too, but you craft the really good ones. These ones that I have, luckily, like, Hatch gave them all to me. Because he's farther on this one than me, Hatch is. But yeah, they are cool. You can make all different weapons. And you find all different ones and schematics. You'll like it. I hope you can get it on your PC. I haven't checked it on PC because I don't play on there. Yeah, Hatch is really good at this. Yeah, Hatch has been playing these games all the Fortnite for years. And especially this. He's the one that showed me this game. To save the world. When it first came out, I was 30, so I don't know if on the PC it might do that too. I'm not sure. Because last month, I think it was, they had it for free. Yeah, I know they do have it on the 4, because I have it on my 4 just fine. Oh, nice. Yeah, and I guess the PS4 streams too, because I had seen the stream thing on. I don't know how good it is compared to the 5, and you might have to have a capture card. I'm not sure, but I know mine had it on there, but I never looked up that one. But I think it's a capture card with
it. No, it's not. I've already done streams on that one.
But I think they're meant for YouTube, but not Twitch. So I'm not sure. Yeah. I didn't look up YouTube on that one because I just do it on the 5. I just have the 4 extra so we can both play. Now, instead of doing that, split screen. But yeah, that's cool that you have a 4 that you can just hook up and play if it doesn't let you. Because this one's fun. And you just break down stuff for material so you can build. This one, I'm just doing a fast one to save the survivors. As many as you can in 10 or 15 minutes, I think it gives me. Yeah, you can for that. I know it clips, because I was looking at it a little bit because I was doing settings when we were playing last night. Because Hatch wanted to do obstacle courses, and we can't do split screening with that. They don't let you. So I went and downloaded it last night. That's how I found out. That one does do it. Good to know. But yeah, at least you can do that. But it might have Twitch on there, too. Just have to update it and check it out. It's just that I turn my OBS on, but I don't start stream on OBS. I start it on the PlayStation. Because if it's not up, it won't stream right. But I haven't figured out how to put my VTuber in there yet. Because I sit in front of the TV, not the computer. So I have to find one that's separate. But I don't care about having her in there. Yeah, and check out the, I don't know if you like prop hunt or anything where you become obstacles and hide and run around. But that one's pretty fun, too. It's almost like hide and seek, except for your things, like a garbage can or whatever. And those are pretty fun, too. Because Fortnite has tons of games besides just their war games. That's why my videos, I kind of try to show variety, but I mostly do that. Yeah, I don't think I do either. But thanks for letting me know that I don't. I try to change up them. Well, I like your opinion, because I don't think I really need her either. I have my voice, so I don't think people need any more than that, because I don't show my face. Because I'm older, so I don't really care to show my face. I don't think you need to know what I look like. I'm a real person, I'm talking. Because I already know who to call me, because I'm old. That, and I have a complex about myself. Yeah, so I don't mind being on camera if I'm like short videos, but being on playing gaming, the only thing is with me is I make a lot of faces and move around and everything, so even just keeping me on camera is going to be hard to do, but I make faces. You're already hearing the sounds I make, but I make faces and stuff, and I don't want people to make fun of how I make faces. There's nothing wrong with me. I'm not a big fat person. I'm none of that, if people think that or whatever. There's videos way down where you can look and everything. Me on my, my TikTok and stuff, I believe I have them way down. Where I did makeup videos and stuff like that. I even did dances with my daughter a few years ago and stuff. I just don't want people to make fun of the faces I'm gonna make. Stop playing games, that's the conscience that I have. This is all I am. That, and I would make my video so small so you couldn't see it, because I think it interferes with the game having some space over there. I'm more aiming towards trying to play with viewers so people want to come in and game with me. And of course, we're chatting and talking. I don't want to die! I'm under attack! You are the best. But yeah, I do totally understand having the complex. Yeah. I do. But I think people more concentrate on what you're doing in the game than what you look like or anything like that. So I just try to all out really good characters and stuff for people to see. And then, like I said, talking. I try to keep talking. That's why I like when other people are in, because it keeps me talking more too than having a silent video. Because Paulie says that's the biggest thing more than anything is not only good content, but talking. People don't want to come in and you're not saying anything, even if you're talking to yourself. I try to learn a lot from him. He's a partner to them. I'm doing good, Bob. Welcome in. How are you doing? I'm just a little tired today because I was up really late dealing with cats. So I'm just tired. That's it. But now I'm excellent. Yes, it is hard, especially when you're just sitting there talking about a game or whatever. It's easier if someone's talking to you. I'm glad you're also doing good, Bob. And I'm glad you stopped by. I haven't seen you in a while. you stop by to play or just stop by to say hi? Because you're probably in school. Huh? No worries, I know that you were busy with school and everything, Bob. That's why I'm grateful when you stopped by and then it's just fun to play and I like to try to get everybody in as when they want to get in. I'm trying to force them and they don't want to play. No, the tournament's not done. I had to change the tournament. It's this Saturday. And it's not going to be moved this time because they almost have the fire out. It's like 87% now. So it's just a little bit smoky in the morning sometimes and that's it. So it should, I should be okay. But no, you're good. Bed Wars tournament, I already have a reserved server and all that stuff. Private server for everybody. And we will do it. Yet this time it's going to be done. And I think I put it at 11 on Saturday. My time. Yeah, but I wish the best of luck to everybody. And they got more than that week to practice because I ended up pushing it two more weeks. So everybody's had 3 weeks to practice Bed Wars. And then I have a few exclusives I'll give away for second and third place. It'll be fun. It'll be different because I'm used to just streaming Fortnite. I haven't even streamed Fall Guys in a while. I still play it at night and stuff because I do my daily stuff on. I don't really stream it that much anymore. I probably will once I'm affiliated and partnered or anything with Epic Games, just so I put both on there. Here it comes. 30 seconds left. Yeah, it was. It's been like that for like a few days. I couldn't log in the other day of it at all. I had to wait like a half an hour, 45 minutes, and it started working. But yeah, it was slow this morning too. I hope it fixes itself by the time I put it on later to finish up. I finally got to the end room one. I had the last room to open up in tech. I'm finally to that one now. So I'm getting good enough pets. I might get through that one fast enough. But yeah, this is a super slow grind for Pet Sim this time. Oh, yeah, that's messed up. I hate that when that happens. And it's all on them, not you either. And it messes you up. I hate when that happens. And some of it is Roblox does it sometimes too. Sometimes it'll be Roblox and not even the game. But sometimes it's Pet Sim. The other day, like 3 days ago, 3 or 4 days ago, I couldn't get into hardcore. It could be regular mode, but hardcore wasn't working at all. It would just be black when you went in there. When you load, I had to wait till like afternoon or evening to do all my stuff. So they've been having problems, I don't know if it's because they're adding stuff in there having problems or what. Please bunt. Welcome back, bad boy. You ready to hop on? Who's ever ready to hop on? I'll go back out and we can play and everything. Whoever's ready to. Mm-hmm. Yeah, they're supposed to finally be adding stuff. That room where it says coming soon, there's supposed to be a huge egg that's supposed to go in there, I've heard. I don't know if it's true. Nice. Got me some legendaries. I have a complicated interview. Of course you are, let's go! There's a huge hippo melon index now. Maybe that's what they're going to put in there. And you got to remember, hack is got to have, our tech's got to have one too, where the hack cat used to be. That they took away. So they got to put set in there. But no, I didn't see that there was a huge hippo melon on there. So maybe that's what they're going to put in one of those rooms. Because we have two that need to be placed in that room. And like I said, the tech room that you open up for the million something. Diamonds plus... I don't remember how many tech points. Because I need to open that. They're huge. It's supposed to go in there, too. Where they took Pixel, or the hack pad away. Because Pixel's still there. It's supposed to, and Halloween's coming soon, too. So they might be leaving it for Halloween eggs in that room. I'm not sure, but I know those two spots are supposed to. And Halloween's coming, so they should be having a Halloween update for us next month.
Nice. I'm almost there. But I'm going to buy pets. I want to just fuse pets and do all that stuff for a while before I go to Pixel. Well, actually, the Ocean World and then Pixel, I think, is next of the two. But I just want to make some stronger pets because that's what's helping me grind a little bit more. Because I think I've got mine. I've got 3 or 4 of them up to 40 trillion. Because I've been fusing them. But that's nice, you're right there at the end, right where we're both at. You getting on too, Dennis? Bad boys want you, I saw you hopping on. No worries, I know you're not feeling good. That's what I figured as you just watch. Because you're not feeling good, especially having COVID. I wish you well. Please drink plenty of water and rest. That's what you need. No, we're run some bad boy. I'm only going to go probably a half an hour longer. Because I'm really tired myself. Because like I said, I only got like 3 or 4 hours sleep. No worries. I know, Dennis, you're not feeling good. Okay, I will. Thank you, bad boy. It's hot during You're funny. There's my kitty. A poor kitty. Sounds like my little baby friend. She opens her eyes and says that. Yeah, like a little train. Yeah, a whole bunch of people get on it. It makes train cars, too. Sometimes I can get a few people to go on it. I'll see if I can while I'm in between here. Because sometimes they will, not always. See if anybody will. Yeah, there goes Bad Boy. And it'll make a bunch of cars. If they'll go on. Never seen all foggy. You can mark it wherever, Bad Boy. It's fine. That'll work. Just this end's not foggy. People going in there. I'm going on the outside. No, thank you. I'm gonna get a weapon if anyone's on me. Why? Did I go too far? Oh, no one is there. There's people that landed all in there, so be careful. I'm coming over there, though, because I need more weapons. I'm coming. Thank you. Open those. They gave you stuff. Alright. Finish them off, bad boy. There you go. That green shoddy. Get back in circle. Friendly partner that we'll have to watch out for. Ready? Let's move farther in circle a little bit. You need shield. Well, we need to move on and find you some shield then. Because I don't have any. Let's look for in another house and find you some. Just go for little places, not big places. You do need shield. I didn't even know, so my bad. Here we go. There's a little shed up this way. What the weapons are doing, so why are they doing that again? Should be shield or something, isn't that cooler? There should be at least fish to eat or something. There you go. There's shield and a fish to eat. Take all that. You need it. And there's an ammo box too. Take that because you're up. It's your shield duty more. The ammo box is right here. Let's move. You're being hunted. Yep. For 5 minutes, so we need to move. We gotta get in circle anyways. Eat those mushrooms. Those are shield. See all the blue mushrooms? There you go. There's another one up here. We're going shield this way. Shield's almost falling out, too. Off to the right. Where are you at now? I gotta go back up this way, then. I don't think we have a key for down there. You have a key? Don't go down there. We can get in circles, so hurry up. Come on, because storm's going to move in 2 minutes. There you go. Nice find. Oh, someone right by us has got the gun. I don't have one of those, so it just tells you when someone has it. So let's pass this gas station and everything, because you got to be careful in there. Car. They're following us, blobs. Oh, they're gonna get me. They already did. Really? They didn't have any chance to try to go and turn around to try to get them. They're all right there. There's a whole bunch of them. My bad. I didn't even get a chance to ready up there. All on top of that hill. Wait. They watch us go to that gas station. I told them not to go in there. I like to camp that house and the gas station. They were on the top of the hill where I was at. We still did good though. We'll do another one. Oh, okay. I'll wait then. Yeah, I know. They should be out right away when you do that. When you headshot them. That's what I say. Yeah, usually I can jump and slide down the hill like that and turn around and get them like nothing, but I had no chance. They were right on me. So they must have been on the top of that hill when I went up on it to try scope while you were in the gas station. Weak shotguns. Depends on what shotgun you had, too. You're mad now? Yeah, because you should have got them. But you will. Dragon's going to get on. He went up to the PS4. That, and there was more than one team there. There were 6 people there. Yeah, that moat is cool. Let me have it. Yeah, they have a lot of cool emojis. I like a lot of them. I'll trade you. I have to wait till it comes back out, and then I can buy it for you. So, but it has to come back out again. They don't let you just give what you have. Other words, I would, and just wait until it comes out. I like this one too. Called Living Large. Oh, the one that's just in there. I don't have any of the ones that are just in there. I haven't gotten any of those yet. Finger wave. Yeah, that's true. They got to cheer up. I got the big pot ball. Come on, Lana. He doesn't even have any in his hand. He picks it up, but they don't have it in his hand. That's funny. You want some popcorn? I got a big enough tub to share. Yeah, I like the emotes. They're very creative with the remotes and on this. I like the emotes. I like that dancing too. I don't have that one. I do have that one. I just have to find it. Where did it go? There it is. I might have that one. I don't know if it's this one. Yeah. And then you boop the nose, I think it does. That one just dances. Oh, it's not that one? It's similar? Oh, then I don't have, that's the only one that's close. Doing the karate dances. Let me see what I got on. There you are. Cool, I'll have to get that one when it comes out too. I like that one. Nice, there he is. We're ready. Yeah.
I crush crowns and eat people.
Yep, he does. He does, his sound says it. That's why he has those metal teeth.
Yep.
What was he waiting for, 2025? He's mad you took him out.
Yeah.
Okay, let me find it. Let's all do the horn. There. Okay, one, two, let's go. Now. No, wait. Okay, we gotta wait. Okay, two. Okay, now? Okay, now. You're gonna do it again. See, we run out of time. Now we gotta wait. Wait till it goes to the next page.
I'll take you out and I don't give a damn.
Yeah.
I crush your round two dig a little bit. Yeah. You should know that he's gonna eat you.
Yeah.
It's like a super glitch.
Yeah.
It's fine now.
Yeah, it's a lot better than the Switch.
Yeah, it's a lot better, and I fixed the controller.
Oh, did you?
Yep.
It was just stuck?
Yep, stuck.
Yeah, we can do the train. The whole game. Anybody can tag. I don't know if we can stay in the train the whole game. Because as soon as I move a little bit, I go out of it. I don't think I can do that. If I stay in place, I can sit there. As long as circle don't go away. I like the train thing. I thought only one could go on, though. I didn't know it was a whole pile. Because at one time, there was like five behind me.
I found shield right off the bat.
Nice.
I'm even though when he drinks the shield, it's like three times the size of him.
Yeah.
He is. For the shield, he's a huge bastard.
Yeah, he is. Jeez,
he's
kind of
a little wonky, but it's not as bad as it was.
I see. Yeah. He downstairs. There's nothing up there, so.
There's nothing. Let's go.
Maybe upstairs, but there's nothing up in the attic.
I found a gun. That's about it.
Yeah, I haven't found nothing. I found ammo. That's it. Must be a chest up for the nest or something. Yep. There we go. This is where you're hiding it, huh?
You find something?
Yep, found a whole bunch of something. A big chest of a whole bunch. Found two weapons, though. Two shotguns. You find something, you said?
My pistol, that's all I found.
We need to catch up with Bad Boy. Well, I think he's at the gas station. You want some trees and stuff first?
No, I already got it.
Okay. I was going to do this tree for you.
You can do the tree.
There's three.
Okay. Yep, it's fine now. See, I know how to fix controllers, I just gotta beat it up somewhat.
Yeah. Oh, go over it, whatever.
Okay. I think on split screen it's broken.
Think what?
I think the glitch is only on split screen.
Yep, I think so too. My boy's trying to give you some.
What?
Oh no, he said come here. Oh, here's some more goop out here, Chrome.
Alright, thanks.
It's out back right here.
Oh, where are you at, Mom?
Right here. Right by Bad Boy. Just back farther. Check out in the corner.
Okay, you give me the goop? Okay, I'll give you the...
It's right there.
There's a gun up here.
Okay. I'm trained. There's a train.
Here
See
go.
If I move, it won't. See, it stops.
There's a purple gun up here if you want it.
Okay. Can you grab it and bring it down here?
It's... Okay. Just let me do this real fast.
Can we try to move slow? No. Maybe if I do little by little. It should stay, but it won't, see?
Hold on. I'm bringing it down to you right now.
I'm gonna jump down.
Right here.
Thank you. Okay, we need to move. Storm will be moving.
Yeah, no. I'm just grabbing my
stuff. Let you know.
What? Wrong way.
I'm gonna check over here across from the gas station.
I got a shotgun for you.
Who's shooting?
Not me. Did you shoot the gas? Yep.
Oh, is that what you guys are doing?
It's a throw like that.
Okay. Oh, there's a chest. Mom, why am I hearing a chest?
There you go, Mom. Where you at? Come here.
Oh, I thought you were around the other side of the building.
There you go.
Nice. Thank you. You can have that. I have a green one. It was Dragon doing it. Sure, you're both doing it. Okay, we need to get in circle this way. Let's go, bad boy. Yeah, get in circle.
We're
going that way.
Don't get me wrong, the controller is wonky, but
compared to the PS5, yeah. I'll get a new one.
It's supposed to be wonky. It's not supposed to be wonky.
I'll just buy a new one. They're older. We've had that 4 for a while.
Yeah, and they do run out, and it happens.
Yeah, because they can't update like they have the 5s now.
Remember the 5 controller we had to turn in because crap. There's a shield over here. I'll just grab it.
I'm coming.
Here, you forgot something.
Yeah, right, I don't need that one. I don't think I have both the MSG and that.
Okay, I'll just take it. Come
so
on,
you take
go.
It. Bad boy needs shield. There's mushrooms in here. Eat them. Eat those, bad boy.
What the hell is this?
He's going between your legs and eating that mushroom.
Okay, this is a shitty shotgun. It's like one-shot shotgun. But it's a range shotgun. So I'll keep it on me. It's good to have. I'm going to try it out. See if I like it or not. Okay.
Is that what that long shotgun is?
Yep, it's a range shotgun.
That's cool. He just... That boy's being goofy. I know you are. I'm stuck on the rock. Ooh, yep. That boy's going to the right spot. We have package dropping up here.
This is a crappy shotgun.
It's crappy?
If you want to shoot someone very far away, then do it, but I wouldn't suggest it. Unless you know right where they're at, and we got shield moving right on us.
And there is a green long rifle in here. Take it. Are you guys shooting out there?
I'm shooting the balloon.
Oh.
Oh, nope, never mind. This shotgun's good.
Is it? I'm shooting at people down here.
2 shots. Dead. This shotgun rocks.
There's 2 people down here in this town.
This is a sniper rifle shotgun.
One's dead. Where? One left. Down by that building.
No, keep going.
No, we need to take care of these people. So they're not left. One's gone, and there's got to be 2 left.
Purple sniper rifle. Get over here, Mom. Right here. Purple sniper rifle. Right here.
Coming.
Right here, up here, I'm on the hill.
Oh, I thought you were down there.
No, purple sniper rifle, your favorite one. I'm gonna use this one. He killed him in two hits. So it's a good shotgun.
Whoa, get off of me.
Sorry. We gotta go.
Yeah, get in. Come on, bad boy, let's go. Fast. Goop yourself, go. My boy, you can do it.
He's right behind us.
I know he is. Someone's shooting at me already.
I'm coming.
Where is he at? He must be on the top of this hill. Messing up.
Found him. Yep, they're definitely hacking.
Yeah, because they're messing me all up. Here comes a car. Oh, there goes a car. We have Storm right behind us. We gotta get going. I'm like, I'm gonna die. I don't go.
We're getting one.
Right here.
What the
you
hell?
Missed. Here, I'll stop.
No, I don't have any more. We gotta go. I gotta swap rifles anyways.
Come on, Ho. Oh, go.
I found out what the long rifle does. Oh, and I found my rifle. I found my rifle. My favorite rifle.
You guys are right behind me.
You're over there.
Ugh.
I got ya.
Stupid boar!
I got ya.
There's people boar, shooting. Man. I can't shoot the boar. It's gonna alert them to me.
Where's the boar? Oh, I see him.
There's a bunch of people. We have to take them out.
Kill them. I see him. I'm trying to slide. It's not.
Oh, just
me.
Got me one shot. How did you get me one shot? And I shot you three times with a long rifle.
That person's hacking. I couldn't even move. So.
Yeah, all you can't take with one shot. I'm sorry. I was full health. That was rude. There's no way on that one.
Someone got in the car with you, bad boy.
Jump out. They're gonna shoot you. Get out of the car. They're healing themselves up back there.
They're gonna make you die. Get out. They're in the car. They're gonna push you in circle.
No, he's jumped out when they were in circle. They just took over the car now.
How many kills did you get, Fun Mom?
Six.
Nice. Not the assist, because the assist is six.
Oh, no, yeah, six, and I got two. Wrong one, okay. Sorry.
It's fine. I got three, so.
Oh.
Behind you. Behind you. They're right behind you. You're not going to get us, because they're right behind you shooting you. You're dead. You're not gonna get up.
Yeah, it's the same character as I'm doing.
Return
that's okay,
lobby.
She hacks because there's no way she got me with one shot. You're trying to get us anyways. Because you always want to revive us, I guess. Even if it risks you. Because it's easier with more than one person.
Yeah.
That's why I always try to revive at least someone. Thank you, bad boy. I will drink up.
Yep, same thing up here. It's just touchpad.
Yeah.
And the thing is, I can't use fly when I run up against that lady. It just wouldn't let me.
Yeah. American sucks. You had to use my headset up there, right?
Yes.
That's what I figured. Because I think the 4 is only built for a headset, not a mic. It just looks like they're one. That's sound from the game that comes out there, I think.
Yes.
So I need to get a smaller one where I can just put one in one ear. And not have the big headset.
No, I'm fine with it.
No, I mean for while I'm up there playing. But the cool air does blow right on you when you sit there, so it doesn't matter if the headset makes your ears warm. But I do want to get different ones, so I don't have to wear the big ones all the time. I just have one sound thing in my ear.
We got a new character that we'll be getting next month. He's all red.
Nice.
So that's
that guy's flying an ant.
That's weird.
Oh, you have to go to a dentist appointment soon? Okay, bad boy, no worries. When you have to go, you have to go. I'll just end stream after that, probably. Because I need some rest, too.
It's like super cartoony on my end.
Yeah, this train is supposed to be.
No, the whole thing is. Right now.
Oh, that's weird.
I haven't loaded in yet, and it's cartoony.
That's weird.
Okay, it stopped being cartoony. I'm in. It just was being weird.
Okay, I'll see you later, bad boy, if you have to go now. That's fine. And I'll just run just this one, and that's it. No?
Okay.
If you want to just run this one, and then after that, we can go. Not now. Okay. No. After this round?
I already marked it.
Okay, I see it. Oh, buy that clone.
Where the hell is that house at?
It's past where you marked. On the right side of the gas station.
Oh, I see it.
Okay, no worries. We'll probably do this round, bad boy, and then that's good, probably, since you have to go in a ring. And I'm kind, like I said, I'm kind of tired today. I really didn't want to do the 2 or 3 hours that I usually do. Just because I'm tired. I don't want a pistol, really.
Happy pistol.
That's all I found was a pistol so far. I found some shield.
And the shotgun that eats everything. And a key.
Nice.
It's Terminator shotgun. Come down here.
I'm coming. I'm trying to get this other chest that I know is right in here. And then I'll be right down. I'll come down out of the garage probably. Because I found a whole bunch of them too. Oh, you're still over here. There you go. Oh, you can get goop out of the chest, too?
Yep.
I didn't know that.
Come on.
Did you already get everything out down of the house?
Yep. Just waiting for you. It's in the... over here. Follow me.
Oh, in the garage there is. I didn't know there was more in there.
And there's ammo right next to you.
Sweet.
Take this to heal yourself.
No, I have one. I only went halfway. I was going to give you what I had left. Let me give this to a bad boy. Or no, he's half too. But let's still go catch up with him. Where'd he go? Oh, he's listening.
We can't break this, though.
It doesn't really let it get out of the house more than the trees. I can get some out of the tree here for you. I got shield if you need it, bad boy. He's on this gas station.
You got another shield.
Yeah, I have 4 minis left.
I'm gonna do this. Okay, I'm gonna try this on the board. Bam! Killed a bear with 2 shots.
Yeah, I know you don't need it. Nice. I looked. I know you don't need it. I said, whenever you need it, I have extra. I got 4 smalls. You're good. Where do you want to go? Thank you. He found shots. Nice. How'd you get all that? I never get all this unless I change back. That boy already looted it on him.
I want to talk to that one lady.
She doesn't have anything.
No. Let's go. Why is that? You gonna take a nap or something?
Or... No. I gotta eat lunch. I'm actually hungry now because I didn't eat that much.
It's normal when you're tired, you take a nap. I know I do.
I'm not so bad now that I'm playing and talking with you guys and everything now. I need the MSG. That's what I need. Why is he going? Oh, we got company! I did not need that.
Going right over to him right now.
It's okay, I'm taking him out right now. He already took out one. There's another one, I know there is. He was Please, just right here.
Oh, he found him, he did.
Nice.
I'll take the chest. Give me that snake.
Is that the one I don't like?
Yes.
I figure so.
Here's the shotgun. Mom, shotgun. Demon shotgun.
Right I already there. Have it. 2 of them. Take it.
I'm gonna... We're not
there's some more. Kills, there's but... some more chrome, too.
Okay, I have... enough chrome now. Let's go. Hey, I'm full up on chrome.
You need a shotgun ammo? Bad boy needs shotgun ammo. Let's see how much I have. I only got 36. How much you have? I'll get 14. Some more.
There we go. This takes different shotgun ammo.
Does it?
Yeah, it's like it has the shotgun.
You're
thing,
welcome.
But it's like thinner shotgun rounds.
Oh wow.
Cause it's like one of those hunting rifles. Shotgun rifles, you know what I'm talking about.
Yeah. There's some more goop. Nope, you must be full, you dropped it.
Yep, I'm full.
I gotta be careful going down there.
I'm just grabbing this ammo.
Okay.
I need it. My gun. Oh, and there's a chest.
Piece of crap I don't like.
Hey, assault rifle. Or, no, it's a shotgun. I bet.
Okay.
Never mind. I already have goop. Let's just get... We are in circle right now.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be using... that's sure. I downed that one person.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna go see what's in the jar, because I don't think there's anybody out here.
Okay, I'm gonna swap to my hungry.
I'm just gonna take the gold. Ooh, I think my rifle's in here. It is, right there. Let me in! That's mine.
Someone's definitely hacking. And that car is damaged.
Yeah, I seen that. That's why I was looking down here.
Yeah, try it. It's a good shotgun.
There's some shot. Take the ammo.
The bullets are thinner. See that? They're way thinner. You notice that?
Yeah.
They're way thinner.
They're different. There's nothing. Oh,
this is the shotgun that's in Jumanji.
Yeah.
When the hunter guy's shooting, I remember.
Right.
He said, get back here, boy. Let me get out of here.
Yep, I don't like being in this town. Let's get out.
I'm trying to find you.
I'm right here. Come on, bad boy. He's in here. He's right here. Let's go. This town's not safe. Let's go. And we're on, on someone that needs to be eliminated.
Yep, right in that car. Right in that car. Right in that car.
Are you serious? I can't tell me the guy got out of the car. Thanks.
I'm coming.
Never mind. It's too late now. I'm burnt. Don't even bother, they all ambushed us. You said it was one car, and it wasn't one car. It's a group of like 12 people at least, or more. You got a key.
Yeah. Yeah, I know, I'm trying to go blob.
Be careful, because they see you better than that. It's because I was right by a bad boy, and the target guys must be there. They're all going after him and got us, I guess.
They're definitely hacking because my thing's all going fucky ducky.
No worries, bad boy. We got ambushed there. There was like 8 people at least. So there was 2 groups at least or more. Did you see how many?
Is there any around you? Do you see them?
No, I'm more dead, so I can't see anything but you.
Okay, I gotta reload.
So I'm just kind of watch where out your screen I am for you. But they were all, they're all in the buildings. Them. One just went in the top building there. I watched them.
Let me go crouch down and I'm going to wait.
I would, because they're waiting for you to go back there. No, if someone's already shooting at you from the right bottom of the hill.
Yep, I know. I see them.
2 of them. Yeah, see, they're going to try to do the same thing to you. They're coming from all sides right now.
Downed them.
Yep, now you got the one on the left.
Break. Oh shit, out of ammo on that. Swap.
Yeah, and you got 2 now again. They're all coming in. That one's crawling off.
I know.
Down. Get rid of her and get rid of the one on the side over there. There's one behind you.
Yeah, I know. Grabbing the ammo. I gotta reload.
Nice.
Don't mess with
now. You gotta get rid of the one that went down the hill, and they're probably getting her back. She went straight down there. Nope, she died. There's stuff down there.
Come on, reload gun. This one.
Don't mess with the dragon.
I'm trying to get your tags. I just need to reload my guns.
Dennis said that was nice. That was Pog.
Thanks. I'm insane anyway, so you're dealing with a crazy person. I lost my sanity.
It's just a matter if they're separated like that. I can get a whole bunch when they're separated like that, too.
I actually like when they're separated or close together because I can kill them.
Close together is harder for me. I like separated. Like, you just got there where they're a little separated. You could stay away a little bit. There's some shield there you need to take it, too. Throw down that bottle. Pick up all your ammo and get out.
I am. I'm just trying to find that one gun that you have.
They might have took it. It looks like they did.
Yep.
You're close enough. Get out. They're around you. I hear a car.
Yep, I know. I'm getting in car.
Oh, nice. Go.
There you go.
Bye, dummy. Go to a different reboot. There's another one over there.
I know, I'm going. But that's funny as hell.
That is.
What, you think you can get rid of me? I knew you were coming after me with a car and try to hit me and kill me. I'm not dumb.
Yep. Yep, you dodged just in time. Where the
other one's at?
Oh, that one went in storm. I don't know if there's a... It's right over there to the right. I think that's the only one. Nope, that's the, right, that one down there.
Yeah, I see it. They tried to kill me twice.
Cram the car right there by it.
Oh, jeez, the car pushed me.
Yeah. Kneel down. Just kneel. Stay knelt so they can't shoot you as easy. And it goes faster. It's the new update they did.
They're hacking, definitely.
Okay, get away from that van.
I am.
Well, that's already been opened.
Here. Take this, Mom. Here, take this. Take this.
Thank you.
And this.
Thank you.
That's all I have.
That's fine. It's better than what I had. Where are they shooting from? I know they're shooting here. I can feel it. We gotta go this way.
No, that... Yeah, gotta go that way. Come on, bad boy.
Let's go, bad boy. We gotta go up here. And they're shooting all the left, so they're all the left of us.
I already got what I wanted. I just used that shotgun so I can upgrade it.
They're all there by that house. Look. They're right there. Look.
That house?
They're coming right for us up this bridge. See them?
Yep, I see them.
I don't have that much ammo. Jeez. Click this, bitch.
Downed him. Killed him. He's dead. You're welcome. Someone else shooting. I gotta grab this ammo and I'll be right where you guys
are. He's down at the river. No, he's down the river right here. Found him.
You found him?
Dang, I'm out of ammo. See her? I gotta go across.
What the hell? They're hacking, definitely. They didn't even move right there.
Are they rebooting?
Yep. I hear a car.
Yep, it's right over there to the right of us right now. I'm going for a chest under here. He shouldn't be able to get me here.
Here we go. Here's some ammo, Mom. Take this. 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 This.
Thank
this.
You.
I just need to reload this gun. Oh, I see him. I see him. I see him. Downed his buddy.
Gosh, if it quit. That's why I hate Blob. His buddy's dead.
There's one more. There's two more left. And I'm on a little bit of fucking health. I found him. Downed him.
No, there's one on top of the hill, banana. He's one behind this chrome tree.
I'm trying to heal right now.
Oh!
I got him.
Bananas, good shot. Watch out.
I got him. I got him. Oh.
Nice. We got third. I told you he's a good shot. That banana's a good shot. He tagged me once. That's it. And I was hiding back and forth behind that tree.
Hey, you did really well with only two guns.
Yeah, that's all I had. And I didn't have that much ammo until you just gave it to me now, just now.
Because I killed that one guy.
Yeah, and he had a lot of stuff. Okay, I'll see you later, bad boy. You have a good appointment. Nice, you have the long range shotgun. That's nice. I'm going to raid real fast. So hopefully you can get a raid. I'm going to try to do that here. So everybody can get some extra points. Hopefully there's someone on. Let's see. She's playing League of Legends right now. There's nobody on. Well, she usually plays Fortnite, so I'm going to raid her anyways. Dominic. So we are going to do that.
Oops. I gifted you something. I didn't want the emote. I just gave it to you.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
Welcome.
And I'm going to raid.
Here, I'll show you when we get down there.
Okay. Yeah, because I have to do it and undo it, I think, to do it. So I'll see you guys all next stream if I don't see you later playing Fortnite and everything. Everybody have a great day, please.
I'll be downstairs.
Okay. Yep, and I got this. So I'm in here.